All right, guys, the pick is in. See this. The waiting all draft. Let's do this. Here we go.
Assuming Baltimore is going to choose, they've already traded down twice tonight. With the Falcons,
I will do a reaction
them,
to the 31st pick here in
the
next couple minutes.
Pick, which was belonging to the Saints, then the Packers, now the Seahawks.
Lost track of that about two trades ago, Rich.
You know what? That's what you got me here for, sir. You know, I'm your eye in that sky here on that draft coverage on NFL Network and on Fox.
Where is
time
this freaking commissioner?
Patriots first of two picks tonight. This is the one, again, that belonged to the Los Angeles Rams.
Please be something
they traded
good.
It to New England to get Brandon Cooks into that high-flying offense. I mean, the Rams making a ton of moves.
Shut up about Brandon Cooks.
Marcus Peters, Nikhil Talib, and all that. We're not going to talk about the Rams tonight very much other than what I just said, because they don't have a first-round selection. And then,
or a second.
I've been waiting
they
all
gave
day.
The coaching staff off today.
Did they really do that?
Do I have to wait longer?
Okay. They're probably all in the building working though. Okay.
All right, here we go.
The commissioner with pick 23, Carolina already 90 seconds.
Here we go, guys. Pick is in.
With the 23rd pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the New England Patriots select Isaiah Wynn.
What?
Tackle, Georgia. They said tackle, Mike. Yeah, they didn't say guard. They said tackle. They announced him as a tackle. Most of the league looks
you
got like
a guard. Freaking kidding me.
It's what Dante Scarnecchia, the offensive line coach at New England Patriots, looks for. He's under 6'3". He's a left tackle conversion for most of the league. However,
Isaiah Wynn?
He pops out of his stance. He fits a zone scheme.
I've heard of him, but let's see highlights.
He's one of the best quick set pass player, pass production guys I've seen in college football in years.
Alright. So the fans there in New England love it. How many of them have to start Googling Isaiah Wynn right now? Oh man.
Who is Isaiah Wynn?
So Dave here is making the family a little late for the weekend, but without the white knuckles this time. Because his new 2018 Ford F-150 has
I'm gonna have to rethink.
It's Brainiac Smart. Not only does it watch your F-150,
but you know what? I can't be too mad ever since Nate Solder left. We needed a tackle. I can't. I don't know. Nate Solder was an offensive tackle, or he was a tackle in general. But who is Isaiah Wynn?
Is never a scratch.
That's more than a scratch.
We're gonna give our next shot for
you. I'm very disappointed with this draft pick. Why did we pick this guy? Alright, guys, I'll see you for the first pick.
Reaction.